Hello, my name is DeMarcus Robinson. I'm a PhD candidate here in the Atmospheric and Oceanic Science Department here at UCLA. And did you know there's areas in the ocean that contain little to no oxygen? Marine scientists call these areas oxygen minimum zone, and there is one off the coast of Santa Barbara. I think when it comes to sharks, it's a great opportunity to learn as much about them as you can, because they're very important to ecosystems. Talk about like which one is scarier, sharks versus bacteria. Should it be scared of them? We should kind of encourage more knowledge to learn more about them, since the ocean covers 71% of our planet. I don't know, I'll just give up. That'll be it for me. Like, there's nothing else I can do at that point. My first experience with marine science was in Moorea, French Polynesia. Doing coral reef research, and special shout out to Dr. Peggy Fong and Paul Barber for creating a diversity project that allowed me and a couple other people to be there. My second great experience was being in the submarine Alvin. So it's not every day that oceanographers and marine scientists get to see their sample sites, let alone be inside a submarine. And so this allowed me to kind of really have a true understanding of like the ocean and its depth. I was able to go on two dives, going to 1,800 feet, and just looking outside the porthole or the window, you can see this vast, you know, my sample site was a seafloor, so you can see this vast ecosystem of microbial mass. You get to see how things are deployed under in the ocean, and it was just a truly amazing experience. I don't think we'd probably be doing research in the deep ocean. Because if one thing you learn about ships is that as you kind of get further away from land, it becomes a little bit more, you gotta be more cautious and a lot more, I guess, serious about where you are and the tools you need just in case there is an emergency. So if there's a megalodon out there, a shark that's bigger than most large research vessels or even ships itself, it kind of begs the question of should I be out there or not? But you know, I'll probably just doing some other type of research, like research in salt marshes, which are a really great ecosystem, especially for sequestering blue carbon. I'll get Megalostallion to write my dissertation. Megalostallion, Meg. If you didn't get it, it's fine. I don't know. A shark versus a 100-page paper. I think I choose a 100-page paper because I can't fight a shark.